Welcome everybody. This week your dance break is sink and pivot table wide, heel lead and web spaces. What a cool combination. Let's look at the benefit of these three moves. The sink and pivot table wide is a whole composition of movements. I usually instruct it from the base, so I start with turn the toe out and turn the other toe in. The next benefit of this move is to move into the pivot, that half circle, and sense the rotation deep in the hip joints. So toe out, toe in, one foot, whole foot, ball of the foot, and then the pivot. And here you can create some very nice sensations of opening the back, spiraling in your whole spine. Then you can always choose if you are wiping a high table like a bar, a middle like a dinner table, a coffee table, and sometimes if you're up for the athletic, you go to a Japanese restaurant and you can go very deep and get the benefit of conditioning your big muscles in the legs. And the pivot and this moment of rotating in your chest also has benefits for the shoulder girdle. So enjoy the sink and pivot table wipe. You can wipe with more push in your hand or be soft. Now the heel lead is that natural walk. You can do it in any tempo, in any size, just sensing that soft landing and spreading of the toes as you perform the heel lead. Now, the hand technique webbed spaces is where you learn to open and spread the hand. And the benefit of this is you triggering your fascia to open up, and it can evoke a sensation of hydrating from within. And I have a little funny story. One lady told me in a white belt, "This is my favorite moment of the whole week. I learned it's called webbed spaces. I always thought it was wet spaces." Ah! I love this. Sometimes the understanding comes first when I misunderstand it. Now I took that wet spaces. So open your hand and sense the space between the fingers. Hydrate from within. Enjoy the benefit of opening your whole fascia. The ease and elegance of the heel lead and the strength and conditioning in the sink and pivot table wipe. Now let's dance those three movements together.